Hi, in this question, the mass of the crate, M is given as 360.